Hello everyone, welcome back to Yakuza Games. Today I'm going to show you how to run your PlayStation 1 imports on a domestic PlayStation 2. Now I've seen a lot of videos as far as how to run PS2 imports, but none of them doing the PlayStation 1 imports. And if you know, the PlayStation 2 is able to smoothen out graphics and also speed up your loading times on your import or your PlayStation 1 games. And in order to do this, I'm using a game trick that's actually designed for the PlayStation 1. And I looked at other options out there, and there was this disc called Breaker, and they wanted like a lot of money for it. And I know that the Game Trek is a lot more affordable, although it's not advertised for PlayStation 2. You'll be able to run it just fine. The only thing is, you'll either need on a Slim to have the sensors held down so it doesn't know that the door is open, or this top loader here. Also, with a PlayStation 2, you can also use a sliding tool in order to open this up. But I prefer this here because it just seems a lot more safer for me. Also, I'm not moving the motor around while it's not powered. And, of course, this will also work on a regular PlayStation 1 unit. Granted, you have some means of opening the tray without the sensors knowing that it is open. But yeah, let's go ahead and get this done here. If you notice here, it says I have no memory card, which is true. So we'll just hit the X button there. And here's the menu. I know I haven't shown you the disc on here. I have this up here already set up just so you could see it without the game loading up, or the game track loading up actually. And then you hit start game here, and similar to the Dreamcast, you just start game without codes. And now it's going to ask me to replace the Game Shark disc and put in my import game. Now here I could actually show you the game disc itself, because this is the one you want. Now it's dark on the bottom, of course, is a PlayStation 1 disc, and here we go. This is what it looks like. So if you ever see this, this is the one that you're looking for. As far as version's concerned, I am not too familiar with this particular version, but yeah. Okay, so next we want to do is pick an import that you want to play. I guess I'll pop in this one for you guys, since it was never released here in the States. This is Tobal 2 from Squaresoft. And at this moment, of course, you either have your slide tool with this open, or of course if you have the top loader, a lot easier, you just pop it back in. And once it's all set, go ahead and press the X button, but press it twice. It'll say now loading, then press it again, and it'll go to a black screen. Now at this black screen, you'll notice that the eye is reading something right now, and it's actually loading the game at this moment. Yeah, just in case you haven't seen the intro for this, I'll leave it on for you guys. It's pretty cool. Thank you. And there you have it, guys. Japanese PlayStation 1 imports on a PlayStation 2. Thanks again for watching. This is Agent Zero for Yakuza Games, and I'll talk to you guys next time.